All right, we're gonna see about doing this build. I have the instructions, and according to the instructions, I'm supposed to start off by undoing this frame, removing the. Removing the upper portion of this frame from the lower portion. And I've got my big helper out here right now, so we'll see how much of this I can get done in one couple of wrenches. Right now, let's see if I can illustrate this. I have a metric crescent hammer, and I have a standard crescent hammer. If you can't tell the difference, then just put the question in the comments below. One of these is also a left-handed. I have a really difficult time figuring out which one is which. But again, put your questions in the comments below, and I'll do my best to answer. Thinking I might. Not as long as that stays just like that. Okay.